Katerina Gordieva and Sergey Grinkov come here as Olympic champions.
Katerina Gordieva and her husband Sergey Grinkov are considered one of the greatest pair teams ever. Together, they won 2 Olympic gold medals and 4 world championships. But in 1995, tragedy struck. At 28, Sergey died suddenly of a massive heart attack. Katya and their daughter faced a future without him.
It was difficult. In the very beginning, it was very difficult, but I had a lot of support from friends and family, and every single person said, you have to keep skating, don't give up.
Just 3 months after her stunning loss, Katya returned to the ice to honor Sergey's life.
When I was younger, my mom always taught me that your family is the most important thing in your life, and you always have to keep your family very close. You can't dwell on the past. Every single day is a new day, and you can make the best out of it.
In 2004, Katya found love again with Ilya Kulik, himself an Olympic champion. They settled in California with Daria and their new daughter, Lisa.
I definitely am most proud of my kids. Then after that, maybe the medals, and it's all so far away. I don't even remember.
But her Battle of the Blades partner remembers the past well. They were schoolmates at the Central Army Sports Club in Moscow.
And all the athletes that in that club kind of going to the same school.
I was in the same class with his brother, Pavel, and Valery is a little bit younger, so I saw him in school.
I watched Katya skate with Sergey every other day because they normally skate before us and then we go on the ice. So we grew up not knowing each other, but feeling that like you know her forever.
Valery Burre spent 10 years in the NHL. He played for the Russian Olympic squad twice, earning silver in 98 and bronze in 02.
Sergey's wedding here in Toronto. Valery played in the All-Star game in Toronto in 2000. They wear this city so well. Let's begin with Jeremy Roenick.
Wow, that was fast. Just like you played, Val. That was high intensity. You guys were right on cue. I think you guys make the perfect couple. I know how the Russian players played hockey, but the way that they figure skate, you guys put your heart into it. You're so graceful. Katerina, when you came by and looked at me, I blushed. I really blushed. I got embarrassed. You're so beautiful, but you guys were fit. Am I flirting right now? I'm sorry. Guys, fantastic. You guys, that was one of the best of the night.
Brett Hull, I agree. You two are a great pair. I thought your skate was flawless, and I couldn't agree with you more.
Oh, my God.
I knew this would happen. Sandra Bezic.
Well, you're beautiful skaters and faster than anybody else, and you have an abandon, this wild abandon that's so, to me, the essence of skating, and you have incredible potential. And Katya, with your sensual warmth and Val with your sort of icy, cold, cocky, Russian thing. It's just so exciting to watch.
Okay, judges, you can enter your scores, and we'll mention that Katya is skating for Cardiac Kids, which is for children with heart disease. Valerie skating for Compassion Canada, which is a charity that helps to eliminate child poverty around the world. All right, let's get the marks and begin with Brett Hull.
Rock solid, 5.8.
Sandra Bezek.
5.8.
Jeremy Roenick.
5.7.
Remember...